Hello, don't mean to interrupt your flow, but I've got something you need to know, and it's very specific, so here we go. I wanna meet Richard Dreyfuss, I know, but if you know anywhere he goes, or have his email or contact info, I will go very low, because I need to meet Richard Dreyfuss. What's his handshake like? What does he wear? What's his relationship with his family? Questions we all wonder. What does he smell like? Doesn't he care that someone would guard his heart to try to meet Richard Dreyfuss? I wanna see how his bald head shines, how the light reflects on his mustache. Did you ever see Mr. Harlan's opus? God, Richard Dreyfuss, he fucking crushed that. Do you have his Hulu password? Do any of you know if he uses Uber? Does Richard Dreyfuss live in an apartment? Is that apartment in need of a super?
Which LA gym does Richard Dreyfuss attend?
Sing it for me.
And what's the gym's monthly rate?
He was in Jaws.
Would he be by the ellipticals? Or does he hang around the freeways?
What you talking about?
Does he shop at Whole Foods? Does he bring his own back? Can I buy Richard Dreyfuss some almond milk? What model car does he drive? What's his license plate number? Do you have access to a police computer?
Do you know a okay, so there should be links in the video. So that's the place to go if you by any chance happen to know any way to meet Richard Dreyfuss. I would kill you all to meet Richard Dreyfuss. I would kill you all to meet Richard Dreyfuss.